Hey everybody, welcome back to Mass Effect 2, Part 2, Electric Boogaloo.
Oh yeah.
I'm Kenny from the Bearded Gentleman.
And this is Jason.
And so we're going to go talk to our elusive man.
Actually, we're going
to talk to Miranda. Elusive man is waiting for you in the other room.
No combo?
Elusive man is waiting for you in the other room.
Nope. We just got told to fuck off.
Alright, we're going to quickly do this.
Yeah, we're going to fucking make ourselves look all proper and shit. Yeah, no helmet looks better.
Yeah, I don't have too many of the... Like, I think I just have N7.
You know, it's amazing how many old people I see walking around with N7 sweaters. I'm like, where the fuck did they get them?
It's so weird. I've seen them around. Never actually bought myself one.
Whoa! All the colors.
Yeah, you're not stuck with, like...
Just black or white. Or hot pink.
We're going white, though.
Oh, shit. Ooh. White with a red border?
Yeah.
I love how we have ass cups. What the fuck?
It's cushioning.
Of space balls.
It's cushioning. Or maybe it helps some slide? I don't know. That's pretty cool.
Ass pads will save your life, and yeah, that's cool. Hand boning will save your life.
Ham boning!
Ham boning! So stupid.
Alright.
Ham boning will save our lives. There's some dude coming at us trying to mug us.
It's a trap!
Oh god, is it?
They're gonna kill us again.
Oh no, they're scanning us. Oh wow, he doesn't even want to see us in person. What a
I know, right?
Turn off your chroma key. Parts of us are invisible.
Elusive man. I thought we'd be meeting face to face.
Unnecessary precaution. Not unusual for people who know what you and I know.
You don't know me.
You might be the reason I'm still alive, but that doesn't mean I trust you.
You need to put your personal feelings aside.
Don't tell me what to do.
Humanity is up against the greatest threat of our brief existence.
The Reapers.
Good to see your memory's still intact. How are you feeling?
You need to earn the right to ask me those kinds of questions.
That's right.
Yeah, fucking back off, son.
You and I are on the same side. We just have different memories.
Cut to the chase. What are the Reapers doing that made you decide to bring me back?
We're at war. No one wants to admit it, but humanity is under attack. While you've been sleeping, entire colonies have been disappearing. Human colonies. We believe it's someone working for the Reapers, just as Saren and the Geth aided Sovereign.
Interesting.
You've yourself. You bested all of them. That's just one reason we chose you.
Because we're fucking awesome?
War doesn't seem like Cerberus. Why are you involved?
We're committed to the advancement and preservation of humanity. If the Reapers are targeting us, trying to wipe us out, Cerberus will stop them. If we wait for politicians or the Alliance to act, no more human colonies will be left.
Sovereign was trying to harvest all life in the galaxy. Why would the Reapers target a few human colonies?
Hundreds of thousands of colonists have vanished. I'd say that fits the definition of harvesting. Nobody's paying attention because it's random, and the attacks occur in remote locations. I don't know why they've suddenly targeted humanity. Maybe you got their attention when you killed one of them.
Possible.
If this is a threat against humanity, you need to mobilize the Alliance.
They suffered substantial losses fighting Sovereign. They're rebuilding, still stretched too thin to waste resources verifying the Reaper threat. Blaming the abductions on mercs and pirates is easier and more convenient.
And did we get them all? Here we go.
You could have trained an entire army for what you spent to bring me back.
Very true.
You're unique. Not just in ability or what you've experienced, but in what you represent.
You're an icon.
You stood for humanity at a key moment. You're more than a soldier. You're a symbol. And I don't know if the Reapers understand fear, but you killed one. They have to respect that.
Okay, good enough.
Maybe I believe you.
Maybe.
If the Reapers are behind this, I'd consider helping you.
I'd be disappointed if you accepted any of this without seeing for yourself. I have a shuttle ready to take you to Freedom's Progress, the latest colony to be abducted. Miranda and
Jim. What an ironic name.
Miranda killed Wilson in cold blood. Jacob's just a gun for hire. You expect me to trust them?
Wilson was one of my best agents, but he was a traitor. Miranda did exactly what I expected of her, and she saved your life in more ways than one. Jacob's a soldier, one of the best. He's never fully trusted me, but he's always been honest about it. You'll be just fine with them. For now.
Well, Jacob seems
Yeah. Miranda's still a little shifty.
Yeah, she's fucking shifty as fuck.
Yeah.
I'll get what you're looking for and be back before you know it.
Good to hear it.
Find we'll just get this done.
Can. Yeah, let's get it over with. Colonies.
Do they have any connection to the Reapers? I brought you back. It's up to you to do the rest.
All right.
So,
holy shit, we got a lot of experience for that.
One of the reasons why I'm gonna dig a lot of the conversations and stuff like that is because Kenny here has never seen this game.
Yeah, I know nothing of 2 and beyond. Like, I knew a little bit of 1, but nothing beyond that.
I'm
fresh as a daisy here.
I've played this game a lot, so once I catch up, because it's been a few years, it should be no problem. I used to actually be able to play this through this game quite quickly.
Yeah, I remember when this game first came out, he could stomp the shit out of it.
We should be there shortly, Shepard. The elusive man put us under your command. Do you have any orders?
That's a good question.
What did you find at the other colonies?
Nothing. No signs of attack, no corpses, not even a trace of unusual genetic material to give us a clue.
They just vanished.
Just disappear. We've got no target to go after.
Are you sure you'll be comfortable following my orders?
We didn't bring you back from the dead just to second guess you, Commander.
Goddamn right.
The elusive man says you're in charge, you're in charge.
As it should be.
What makes you think this investigation will turn up anything
new? Jacob
is
a good man, and he will make a good minion. First.
Sometimes looters or salvage teams as well. We're hoping to be the first ones there this time. Maybe find clues before somebody else disturbs the scene.
Our first priority is to look for survivors.
That's unlikely, Commander. No one was left at the other colonies. They were completely deserted.
Be nice to find somebody. Anything's better than another ghost town.
I agree. Vroom, vroom. Just rolling up in our space Cadillac.
Yep. Shuttles look pretty cool. Kind of simple.
Oh man, we look all fucking pissed. Oh,
secrets?
Nice. We are fully equipped.
Well, kind of. With all the weapons we can use.
Yeah.
This one is a lot more strict about that.
Yeah, you can only carry so many weapons.
Well, no, certain classes can only use certain weapons. Like, I'm an engineer, so I can use heavy pistols and SMGs.
Good to know. Yeah, they look like they all just fucked off.
Yeah, there's no signs.
Strange. Damage. No signs of battle.
Yeah, it's like they just left. Cut that out. Oh god.
Systems were disabled at the other colonies.
Yeah, Miranda, get out of our cover.
It's my cover.
Yeah, this is my cover. Oh shit.
Shoot them before they take out the shield.
Oh god.
Heads up.
System damage.
What the fuck is that, dude? Fuck off! Weird robo dog. Oh god, I just saw a leg go flying up in the air. Oh, dude. Fucking suicide robots? So there is some asshole survivor.
Maybe he saw something.
Perhaps.
Or maybe he just needs a
other
bullet.
Humans. Dun, 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 dun. I'm just spitballing here. I got nothing.
Match the dealies.
Oh, God. Yeah, that's the C. Did it. It's like somebody's moving furniture downstairs. I just feel like I can hear it and I can feel the vibrations through the floor.
It's possible.
It is.
Or it's a roommate in a tub next room.
Oh yeah, that's right. Ouch. God, it's gonna explode. Yeah, dick shot. Dick shot, dick shot.
Dick shot for the win.
Dick shot is best shot.
Never shoot anyone in the dick.
But it's so effective.
But robots don't have dicks. Hey, look, Corians.
Motherfuckers.
You said you'd let me handle this. Wait, Shepard?
I'm not taking any chances with Cerberus operatives.
Put those weapons down. Shepard? Is that...
Tali!
You're alive?
It's me.
Cerberus rebuilt me, Tali. In return, they asked me to investigate these attacks on human colonies.
You'll pardon us for not taking you at your word, Cerberus.
We're well within our rights to investigate attacks on a human colony. I'd like to know what the Quarians are doing here.
That's a good question.
Weapons down, Praza. Whatever's going on here, I don't think we need another fight. One of our people was here on pilgrimage. His name was Vitor. We came to find him.
Isn't that a little strange? A Quarian visiting a remote human colony?
Quarians can choose where they go on pilgrimage. Vitor liked the idea of helping a small settlement. He was always nervous in crowds.
She means that he was unstable. Combine that with damage to his suit CO2 scrubbers and an infection from an open-air exposure, and he's likely delirious.
When he saw us landing, he hid in a warehouse on the far side of town. We suspect he also programmed the mechs to attack anything that moved.
Shit.
Vitor's the only one who can tell us what happened here.
Well,
we should work
we gotta get
to
this asshole out of his little shed.
You'll need
so there was a survivor.
Anyway.
Now we're working with Cerberus?
No, Praza. You're working for me. If you can't follow orders, go wait on the ship. Head for the warehouse through the center of the colony. We'll circle around the far side and draw off some of the drones to clear you a path.
Your people really don't like Cerberus. What did I miss?
Yeah, we've been out for a while.
They killed our people. Infiltrated our flotilla and tried to blow up one of our ships.
That's not how I'd have explained it exactly. It was nothing personal.
We can argue over who killed who later. Right now we've got a job to do.
Good old Jacob.
We worked
mind on the task at hand.
Make sure to keep in radio contact.
Will do. Good luck, Shepard. See you on the far side.
We'll get there first.
Oh yeah. Look at skeet skeet bang bang.
Maybe we won't.
Be careful, Shepard. There's a squad of security drones.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit. I hate those things.
Yeah, things look like dicks. Just fucking zipping around. Being shitty.
Fucking bench.
Bench.
Oh, hello. What?
Oh, Jesus. Oh, man. That thing was out for blood. That was like some exorcist shit.
I actually thought it was dead.
Bleep. Beep shit. Boop. Beep okay. Boop. Beep. Beep beep boop. Beep beep boop beep. God, some of those must be really fucking hard.
Sometimes. It's more so the timer.
Yeah, you just gotta be quick.
Yeah.
Get some, get some. Oh god.
That's a good idea. How about...
Have some overload.
I do it to him. And you do it to him.
Ouch.
Ouch.
Get away. What kind of rocket drones? Hey, what's that thing?
Ammo.
Ouch.
Fuck your shields.
Motherfucker!
Oh!
Ow.
There we go.
Well, at least we know we're Shepard, taking rockets like
yep.
A boss.
Rockets to the face like a champ. It's the only way to go.
Find Vitor and take
Okay, where is our health bar here?
We should have expected this.
Or is it all just decided by screen jelly?
Screen jelly.
Ow, I hate that.
It's like, oh, I don't know if I'm dead yet.
Yeah, exactly. It's not an accurate depiction of health.
No, I think,
I'm not a fan.
Ooh, we have a level up, though.
Oh, nice. I think you wanted to get into AI hacking, if I remember right.
Yeah, because that causes them to turn on each other.
Yeah. Destroy each other.
Do my bidding. Oh, yeah, I can't
see. Yeah, we need Cryoblast for it, I think. Yeah, rank 2 Cryoblast, so we might as well fucking get that.
Well, might as well take Cryoblast, at the very least. We got 1 point. We'll take Tech Mastery.
Tech Mastery! Ooh, plus 5% health.
Yeah.
Master of Technology!
Oh. I forgot.
I think they do their own.
Oh yeah, I got them set to automatic. That's so much more handy. Okay.
Carrying on. Must sally forth and destroy more robots.
I gotta say, after playing Fable, this menu seems so much less janky.
Oh god, I know. It seems so much smoother. Oh fuck. I was gonna say, we should get our little homeboy out here.
Yeah. He'll help.
Yeah, he'll be a distraction.
Oh.
You fucking son of a bitch.
One less.
He's like, oh god, I'm going down, I'm taking you with me.
I forgot that some enemies explode. Sometimes they don't. It's kind of weird.
Oh no, Praza! That guy was a dick, but still. Okay, we better get behind some cover. Don't tell us what to do. We fucking know what's up.
I already gave her the order. Now follow your damn order. No, this is not going to end well.
This is not going to end well, is it? Ow. Ooh. Oh, man, overkill. Holy shit.
That mech's got heavy armor plating. Those Quarians never stood a chance.
Man, they got fucking destroyed.
This is one tough son of a bitch to take down.
Oh, yay.
It's not gonna be tough for us. We're fucking FemShep. Do you not know who we are?
So. Yeah, yeah.
Ooh, heavy pistol. There we go.
And then
overload him.
Well, Jacob will do that. Get some distraction out.
Yes! Distraction success! Uh-oh. He's on to us.
Shields.
Get me off the damn scope!
I can blow his head off while self-destruct.
Yes, engage his self-destruct. Oh my god, he has shield, armor. Oh, Unity. Jacob was down.
You'll be fine.
Long story short, got him.
You'll be fine.
Yeah, he'll be okay. Just a flesh wound.
I didn't even use the grenade launcher.
Yeah, I didn't even have to. You just fucking took him out with your pistol. I mean, granted, it was a heavy pistol, but... Nice. Oh, nice. It's so handy when they're fucking right next to each other. Hooray! More loot? Ooh, money.
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 I like money.
Money!
Oh.
Oh, man.
Oh, dear.
Oh, wow, they're actually not afraid to use a little blood.
Oh, what's this?
So, ooh, goodies. Treasure. Oh, man.
Oh.
Dude, they got annihilated.
He's all over the place. Look, more of them.
Wow, there's more Quarians around here than I thought. In that cutscene, you only see like 3 or 4 of them get killed, and there's like 8 corpses or some shit.
Well, I guess now anybody investigates this place will find signs of battle. Swarms.
Have to hide. Oh man, he's losing it.
No swarms. No.
Vitor?
No, Vitor. Not here. Swarms can't find. Monsters coming. Have to hide.
Dude.
Nobody's gonna hurt you anymore.
Last crazy guy I found a punch in the face.
Oh, is this gonna be our punch in the face?
Have to hide. Jack. You're human. Where did you hide? How come they didn't find you?
Because we weren't here.
They didn't find us.
The monsters. The swarms. They took everyone.
Why didn't the colonists fight back, Vitor? What happened?
You don't know. You didn't see. But I see everything.
Enough riddles, man.
Looks like security footage. He must have pieced it together manually.
What the hell is that?
My God. I think it's a collector.
Is that some kind of alien?
They're a species from somewhere beyond the Omega 4 relay. Only a few people have ever seen one in person.
They usually work through intermediaries, like slavers or hired mercenaries. If they're involved with the Reapers somehow, it could explain what happened to the colonies.
Huh.
The collectors have advanced technology. They could have a weapon that disables an entire settlement at once.
Well, that sucks.
Yeah, shitty buzz.
The Seeker swarms. No one can hide. The Seekers find you, freeze you, then the monsters take you away.
That explains why there's no signs of struggles. How did Vitor get away, though?
Why didn't the collectors take you?
Swarms didn't find me. Monsters didn't know I was here.
The collectors aren't known for being careless. Maybe his enviro suit kept him from showing up on their sensors.
Or they were using technology specifically designed to detect humans. Only human colonies have been hit.
Go on, Vitor.
Tell me more about these swarms.
It's how they find you. Seeker clouds, machines like tiny insects. They go everywhere. They find you, then they sting you, freeze you.
Sounds like miniature probes, maybe.
Huh.
Find victims, then immobilize them with a stasis field or nerve toxin.
I want to know more about the collectors.
Yes.
Nobody knows much. Yeah, we need to put the squeeze on for information here.
Believe they exist.
More importantly, why are they abducting human colonists? What are they after?
Maybe the elusive man can figure it out.
What happened next?
Go on.
The monsters took the people onto the ship, and then they left. The ship flew away. But they'll be back for me. No one escapes.
I think that's probably all we're getting out of him, Commander.
We appreciate what you told us. You were very helpful.
I studied them. The monsters. The swarms. I recorded them with my Omni tool. Lots of readings. Electromagnetic. Dark energy.
We need to get this data to the elusive man. Grab the quarry and call the shuttle to come pick us up.
Who dat?
What? Vitor is injured. He needs treatment, not an interrogation.
We won't hurt him. We just need to see if he knows anything else. He'll be returned unharmed.
Your people tried to betray us once already. If we give him to you, we'll never get the intel we need.
Praza was an idiot, and he and his men paid for it. You're welcome to take Vitor's Omnitool data, but please, just let me take him.
You don't have to take Vitor and go. We could work together, just like old
times. Yeah, Tally.
I'm still trying to accept that you're even alive, and you're with Cerberus. I've got responsibilities now. I've got a mission of my own. I can't walk away from that. Not even for you.
Fair enough.
Well, Vitor goes with his people.
Yeah, Vitor seems pretty useless anyway.
Tally will give us the Omnitool data and take him to the flotilla.
Understood, Commander.
Thank you, Shepard. I'm glad you're still the one giving the orders. Good
luck
out
straight.
There. If I find anything that can help you, I'll let you know.
Because I'm in command.
We're the boss.
I am Commander Shepard. Yeah.
I'm a fucking commander. I outrank you, scientist lady. You're outweighed.
Shepard, good work on Freedom's Progress.
Thanks.
The
I love his background.
Their findings from Vito.
I love his background. It's like his desktop background or some shit.
But it's a surprising olive branch, given our history. You and I have different methods, but I can't
like
argue.
Swings around
and
starts playing solitaire on this huge fucking screen. Having friends pays off.
Yeah,
definitely.
Think about playing nice once in a while.
Diplomacy is great when it works, but difficult when everyone already perceives you as a threat. But more importantly, you confirm the collectors are behind the abductions.
Yeah, it didn't seem all that surprised.
Why do I get the feeling you knew about them already?
I had my suspicions, but I needed proof. The collectors are enigmatic at best. They periodically travel to the terminus systems, looking to gather seemingly unimportant items or specimens, usually in exchange for their technology. When their transactions are complete, they disappear as quickly as they arrived, back beyond the unmapped Omega 4 relay. Until now, we've had no evidence of direct aggression by the collectors.
Hmm.
Why is the Omega 4 relay unmapped? What do we know about it?
Only that no ship passing through it has ever returned. Our best guess is that the relay reacts differently to collector vessels, allowing them safe passage. If they can manipulate relays, that's just further evidence of the connection with the Reapers.
Any ideas on why they've shifted their focus to humans?
If they're agents for the Reapers, it could be any number of reasons. Obviously, humanity played a huge role in Sovereign's destruction. That might have been enough to draw their attention.
That's
true. What really concerns me is why they bother abducting the colonists. Once the humans are paralyzed, why not just kill them?
Also a good question.
What are the collectors getting from these deals?
The collectors aren't very forthcoming about their motives. Generally, they seek
out... Damn it, you make me want to have a smoke, you son of a bitch.
I know, right?
They pay slavers and merc groups exorbitant sums to obtain these specimens, and then they leave. But they've never targeted a single species before, and the previous sample sizes were in the dozens, not the tens of thousands.
Yeah, that's a pretty big jump.
Yeah, that's a huge jump.
That's like going from cigarettes to heroin.
Gotta collect them
all. That's like going from cigarettes to heroin.
Yeah, pretty much.
You're holding something back. How do you know the Reapers are involved?
The patterns are there, buried in the data. The Council and the Alliance want to believe the Reaper threat died with Sovereign.
You and I know better.
That's true, yeah.
The Reapers are on the march. We need to take the fight to them.
If this is a war, I'll need an army. Or a really good team.
I've already compiled a list of soldiers, scientists, and mercenaries. You'll get dossiers on the best of them. Finding them and convincing them to work with you could be challenging, but you're a natural leader.
We've already got some peeps in mind.
Oh, yeah.
We got some homeboys.
I'll notify you and your team.
It's a couple in particular. One will stay with us.
Yeah. Yeah.
Keep your list. I want people I trust. The ones who helped me stop Saren and the Geth.
Yeah.
That was 2 years
ago. We know what's up.
Most of them have moved on, or their allegiances have changed.
Where's Ashley Williams?
She's still with the Alliance. Promoted, I believe. Her file is surprisingly well classified.
Where's Erdnot Rex?
Erdnot!
He returned to Chichanka, and he hasn't gone off-world in over a year. He's trying to unite the Krogan clan.
Yeah, he's a badass.
Erdnot!
What about Tally? She already helped us on Freedom's Progress.
That was unexpected. I need more intel before I'll commit to that.
Where's Garrus Vakarian?
The Turian disappeared a few months after you were declared dead. Even we...
Oh, wow, he's been a mystery, huh?
Yep.
Where's Liara Tassoni?
She's on Ilium. My sources say that she's working for the Shadow Broker.
Oh?
If so, she can't be trusted.
Huh. There's okay. That name again, huh?
They're not available.
Yep.
You're a leader, Shepard. You'll get who you need.
I'm still a Spectre. Maybe I can get the Council to help us out.
If you think you could convince them, by all means. Just remember, you've been gone a long time. Things have changed.
You worry about the collectors. I'll make sure my team's ready.
Hell yeah.
Good. Two things before you go. First, head to Omega and find Morden Solus. He's a brilliant celebrity.
But we are going there first.
Our intelligence suggests
makes sense.
They know how to counteract the collector's paralyzing seeker swarms.
And the second thing?
Sounds good. And what else?
I found a pilot I think you might like.
Oh?
He's one of the best. Someone you can trust.
Joker!
Yes!
Magic legs!
Hey, Commander. Just like old times, huh?
Can't believe it's you, Joker.
Look who's talking. I saw you get spaced.
Got lucky, with a lot of strings attached. How'd you get here?
It all fell apart without you, Commander. Everything you stirred up, the council just wanted it gone. The team was broken up, record sealed, and I was grounded. The Alliance took away the one thing that mattered to me. Hell yeah, I joined Cerberus.
You really trust the elusive man?
Well, I don't trust anyone who makes more than I do. But they aren't all bad. Saved your life, let me fly, and there's this. They only told me last night.
Oh, did they remake our ship?
Yes. They made it bigger and better.
It's bigger. They rebuilt it. It's stronger, faster. The Normandy 2 of the Electric Boogaloo.
Yep. Everything's number 2.
Everything's 2 now.
Episode 2, Normandy 2, Mass Effect 2.
It all comes together.
And we're even the second Shepherd, if you think about it. Second coming of Shepherd.
Yeah, we rose from the dead. Normandy 2, Electric Boogaloo. If we actually do get to name the ship, we should call it Electric Boogaloo. Nice. Oh, damn it.
I was just going
to
say.
It would be so great
that.
To see Electric Boogaloo just written on the side. Oh, it would have been so dumb, but so good.
It would have been worth it. I would have named it that.
So we got our ship back. Awesome.
And this time, no council on Udina to fucking bitch at us.
Yeah, this is technically our ship. This is not Alliance anymore.
Although you technically are still Commander Shepherd of the Alliance.
The ship is yours, though.
Gotta level up.
Sick. Inflict superior damage. I wish it was dick shots. Dick shots inflict superior damage upon most targets.
Kind of looks like a dog with a cape. Like flying through the sky. Little cape flapping behind it. Like one of them cheap shows on TV where it's probably just a fan.
Yeah.
And somebody holding the dog up. With a green glove.
Yeah, I have green gloves. I could fucking chroma key it. Chroma key it out. Oh god, more cutscene.
Yeah.
We're supposed to end this episode like 2 minutes ago.
Well, this is the beginning of the game, man.
Oh, I know.
Giant setup. 2-episode setup.
And then we'll truly be free to roam the galaxy.
Kinda.
Sort of.
You will see, though, in the next episode.
I wouldn't say that right now, not until we can get to the menu.
Welcome aboard the new Normandy, Commander.
I've been looking over the dossiers. I'd strongly recommend starting by acquiring Morden Solus, the Solarian professor on Omega.
Oh, do what
we
you
know
tell
collectors me. Use some type of
I'm doing it because I want to, not because you said so.
No, he's not who we're going after first.
This is my ship.
Yes.
You still don't get it, do you? You're not in charge of this mission. I am.
Operative Lawson makes a valid point, Shepard. Without the professor, any encounter with the collectors would result in failure.
Who are you?
I am the Normandy's artificial intelligence. The crew like to refer to me as Edie.
Helmsmen aren't happy when someone takes control of a ship away from them. Especially Joker.
I do not helm the ship. Mr. Moreau's talents will not go to waste.
Good.
During combat, I operate the electronic warfare and cyber warfare suites. Beyond that, I cannot interface with the ship's systems. I observe and offer analysis and advice. Nothing more.
Assemble!
I'm guessing it takes more than just the three of us plus Joker to fly this ship.
The Normandy has a full crew. They're at their stations awaiting your orders.
Final preparations for takeoff are complete, Commander. When you're ready to go, just pick a destination.
Yay,
from the
nameless scrubs.
Hooray!
Jacob and I should return to our posts. Come find us if you have any questions.
We shall explore the Normandy.
We're gonna have to check that out in the next episode!
Yep.
Because now it doesn't seem like it's not safe enough to say that. Yes, yes, private terminal, blah, blah, blah.
Oh, come on.
Jason gets all this already. Thank God damn it.
Aha! I found a skip button.
Hooray! All right.
Okay.
So like, favorite, comment, subscribe, and all that good shit. And we're going to see you in part 3. And that's where things are really going to take off.
Bye.
Peace.